stretch a little bit. I honestly do not have to stretch this one. We have not had one discipline problem this year. And not one time have we had to do something with a kid who got out of hand. So that is a really great testament to these kids and also to you parents. You've got some wonderful children. And we are just so thankful that you loaned with us this year in Awana. We're going to begin tonight as we begin every Awana Club meeting. I'm going to ask that all the kids stand and turn around, and all of you, all parents, would stand, and everybody would remove your hats as we do our pledge to the American flag and to the Bible. Kids, if you guys, now you stand up here, buddy, right? All right, kids, if you would turn around, step this way a little bit, and turn around so your parents can see you, so you can help them. Okay? All right, everybody, cut your mark. We're going to do the pledge to the American flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now our pledge to the Bible. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path, hide its words in my heart that I might not sin against God. All right. Thank you so much. Now we're going to, kids, stay standing where you know what we do next. We always do our Awana prayer. So you got to turn around so your parents can see our emotions. Okay? All right. Here's our Awana prayer. We pray that all children and youth throughout the world would come to know, love, and serve the Lord Jesus Christ. All right. Bow your heads and let's pray. Father God, thank you so much for this time we have together tonight with these kids as we celebrate all that you have done this year at Awana. We thank you for the volunteers and the teachers who have been so faithful all year. And we just pray, God, that as we spend these moments remembering, God, you would just be glorified and honored. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Parents, you can be seated, but kids, you got to stand back up. Because we got to go over the rules. We cannot have Awana without the rules. All right, here we go. Rule number one. Choose to be kind and respectful to everyone, especially Pastor Steve. Rule number two. Choose to use kind words and not put anyone down, especially Pastor Steve. Rule number three, choose to do the right thing even when Pastor Steve is not looking. And rule number four, have fun. All right, be seated, kids. Be seated. All right now we're going to show you some pictures that kind of summarizes all the fun and great things that happened this year at Awana. So pay attention to the screens if you get the lights. Thank you. see, Pastor Randall and I ended up getting decorated a lot this year. I'm not exactly sure why. We enjoyed every one of those. Well, kids, now it's time for a really, 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 really important thing. What do we enjoy about clubs every week? What's your favorite time? Awards! All right, we're going to give you guys some awards. And parents, these kids, they did a phenomenal job this year working through their workbooks, memorizing their Bible verses, and these awards are going to be a reflection of just how hard these kids have worked. And you know, we're excited that when we give these kids an award, it's not because we just wanted to give it to them to make them feel good. These kids earned these awards, and they should be very proud of the work they put in this year. And we're very excited that these kids worked so hard at something so important, getting God's Word at the heart and the center of who they are. So, with no further ado, let's start giving out some awards. All right. All right, I have to hold this kid. She's scared of me.
She don't need it. See, she don't need it.
I don't like it. Thank
you. See?
Can you hear me?
Yeah,
yes.
I hear
you. Yes, thank you.
Very good. Oh. This is really good. Then you can hear me, okay? I have a big mouth.
Yes.
I'm glad we did that. Right. Okay. We have one sweet little puddle. And we want our little puddle to come forward. Allie Jackson. The next group is our cubbies. We have two cubbies. We have Ashley Hucks. Their second book, which is
Tyler.
And Jaden Ritchie.
That's sorry.
Did you
You sit where you at.
That's right.
Let's have a big hand for all of our volunteers. And before we move on, we need to give Miss Kim Stallings a big, big round of applause. Kim is completing her second year of heading up our alarm program here at Cornerstone, and she's doing a phenomenal job. You'll never meet anyone who is as passionate about helping kids grow in their relationship with Jesus than she is. And we are so thankful that God has used her like he's used her these past 2 years, and look forward to moving forward and continuing just a great time at our WAM program. So one more hand clap for our volunteers. Well, as we come to the close of this year, as you can see, we have covered a lot of ground in these last 9 months. We've seen these kids grow both physically as well as spiritually. We've seen our adult volunteers come every week and invest in the lives of these kids. And you know, one of the things that I want to encourage you all on, just real quick, you know, the Bible says that if we hide God's word in our heart, that we won't sin against God. And that's really what this Awana program is all about, helping these kids hide God's word in their heart. so that when they come in, you know, into a place where they have a temptation to do something right or make a choice, or do something wrong and have to make a choice, then they've got God's Word at the center of them, of their lives, so that they can make the right decision that honors God. That's what this is all about, and I just want to thank God for all the people who make this possible every year. I want to remind you that we'll be starting Awana back in September of this year. So we're going to take the summer off so you guys can go and have your vacations and travel. But in September, when school gets back going, we'll be back going with Awana. We'll be communicating with you so that you know when that's going to happen. And we want you to invite friends, bring friends. We're expecting great big things this fall with Awana. Now, some of you kids are going to be moving up to the next age level. I know Miss Layla's going up to TNTers. We got Capuggles are probably about the same, right? You don't have anybody coming up to Sparks, do you?
No.
All right. Okay, good. So, but we'll be back in September, and we hope to see every one of you this fall. Also, after we conclude here today, we've got some refreshments over here that we want to invite everybody to take part in. Immediately following this, we will also be opening the Awana store back in the Children and Youth Building right behind this building. Go out this door, you're right back. This is open to all age groups tonight. All age groups can go into the Awana store and purchase items with your Awana bucks. Let's see, am I forgetting anything? I don't think I'm forgetting anything. All right, let's have a word of prayer to close us out tonight, and then I'll release you guys and have some snacks and go over to the Awana store. Parents, thank you so much for being here tonight as we have closed up our Awana. We just really appreciate you lending your kids to us and trusting us with them. We've had a ball this year. I've had the pleasure to run games now for the last couple of years, and I have absolutely enjoyed getting your children really tired and taking them to go to sleep, sending them home to you. So that, you're welcome. All right, let's pray. Everybody bow your heads. Bow your heads, kids. Father, thank you so much for this Awana program. Thank you for Kim and all the volunteers, Lord, who have invested in these kids each week. We pray, God, that you would just take that investment and use it for your glory, God. We pray that tonight, as we bring this to a conclusion and we look forward to this fall, Lord, we just celebrate and thank you for the changed lives. And we look forward to what the fall is going to bring with that newness, Lord, and that new opportunity to reach out to these kids and help them grow in their relationship with you. Father, we thank you for these snacks we're about to enjoy and just everything that goes with this night. We pray this in Jesus' name.